What up, WLGers? It's Dunn. We are on the quest for gold, the gold standard cart. We got two cups left. Let's do this shit. Boom. Let's rip. All right. Blorp. Yeah. Get Mario. He's a piece of shit. Oh, see, it is. I was thinking, trying to tell myself earlier that doing. We're on that corner in a drift was the look, and it's not the look. You actually get fucked up pretty bad if you try and drift, at least in my setup. So now I know that it's not the look, and we're not gonna do that ever again. Boost right here, and then we're gonna do that. One on the books. The first of 8 remaining races we have to win. We'll be right back. Wow. Okay. Woo! That was a quick one. Or, not quick one, close one. But the last second, I was like, Mario, you can eat a dick. All right, put a little highlight reel real fast. Barely made that. Get there! Ugh, coin. That's such a shitty fucking item. Got there. Whew. Whew. All right. One more race
for your faith. It's for your faith. It is my movie. It is my
movie. It's my shitty Bon Iver Mario Kart One More Race song. Final race in Giant Egg Ranch Rodeo World. These Yoshis are fucking giant. Like, why is it that all of these characters who are not racers are fucking giant versions? Is this like... Is this the Mushroom Kingdom's, like, kind of making fun of little people races, because the way it feels... Wow, that turtle shell fucking followed me like a goddamn missile. Wow. If I didn't have that turtle shell behind me, I was fucked. But we pulled down a 3-star. Can't be mad at it. Let's just go to the results. We'll call this punk ass Leaf Cup in the books, meaning we got 4 races left and the gold standard is ours. All right, that's another one in the books.